Hey, I'm Zach.
And I'm Maddie.
And trust me,
you're not going to want to miss this. Hi, I'm Maddie Quigley. And clearly, each and every one of us is diverse. But how we handle that diversity is more of a replica of who we are. What's your passion? What's your goal? And how do you wish to leave your mark? Positivity, changing someone else's life, but it has to start with you. I want everybody to understand the power that they have within themselves and the power of influence, and not society's idea of influence. Let's change the meaning of the word.
This moment will be one that you relive for the rest of your life. Close your eyes and you will see this moment. Now let me ask you, what is this moment? This is your chance to change the world. It only takes a few seconds and the tools you need are already inside of you. Suit up, we've got work to do.
Take me off to the place where one reviews life's mystery.
Hey Cougars, my name is Takani Fanon. I'm the student body president here at Reno High School. I will officially be speaking at Spanish Springs on Thursday, May 28th. I'll be talking about self-acceptance, the importance of it. There might be some music and there might be some dancing, so I hope I get to see you guys then.
Everybody got their reason, everybody got their way. We're just catching and releasing what builds up throughout the day. It gets into your body, flows right through your blood. We can tell each other secrets and remember.